If the world be a prism, I wanna be the light that's shining in it. I want my soul to glow to the point where you can't even put your blinders in it. And if you got your blinders on, you might as well pop them off. Cause I'm Dwayne Wayne, my sun shades are coming off. Convertible status, the way I flip them off. Now I see with my third eye blind. I guess I get my Ray Charles on and you turn your Stevie off. And truthfully, we could turn all that trash off. I mean, I don't care about a song and dance, as long as I ain't gotta hear about no shoddy blast to the foreheads of no fourth grader who just left class. Tragic, yes, but I see it every day. This isn't no hyperbole. I didn't make this story up so I could get some airplay. This is what I relay. Reality is not no he say, she say. It's what I see every day. And the shorties love me and I love them back. That's all I need. I don't need you to like Harold's poetry. Matter of fact, you ain't even gotta like Harold. Cause I know it's a lot of crabs in a barrel, but I'm a monkey in a tree. Every time I'm climbing up, I'm trying to pull you with me. How you gonna be mad at that? It's a lot more out there going on for you to be turning your back on that. This is positive energy. I sit down Indian style and I get my inner chi. I grew up around playgrounds that was full of G's. Threw up hand signs, few forks and a couple of threes. And you better not have added that all together and threw up the five, cause they probably would have laid you down. Homicide, no homo, sapien. These individuals could care less about all your individual spacing. They in your area. And this is mass hysteria. All of a sudden, we wanna bring in a National Guard to bring some type of militia to our yard. What type of order that's gonna bring to the yard? Cause as soon as you let them dogs out, you can't stop the bite. You may no longer hear the bargain, but I guarantee you them fools gonna prowl at night. And what a Hummer and M16's gonna do for a bunch of fools? If you ain't changed the mindset, then they still don't have a clue. So from here on out, them 6-year-olds to grown men are still gonna have the same mindset, fool. You can't change a man unless you change his mind. These are no proverbs, these are just signs of the times. I didn't even have to look inside of my son times to realize that I am a Chicago defender. This is the Daily Herald, and I hope that you remember every single quote that I ever put out. It's a fire burning outside. I'm trying to bring the extinguishers out.